Can you make good money working part-time for Walmart Spark? What if you only have 2 to 3 hours a day? Is it really worth it? I'll tell you guys all of that and more in today's video. Hey guys, what is up and welcome to another Spark video. My name is Lana for those that are new, and if you are returning, then hey, what's up you guys? Welcome back to the channel. I have a little bit of time today. It's Friday before my kids come back, and so I wanted to get in a little bit of Spark because I have an incentive that I need to finish. Complete 8 trips, get $24. So we need 3 more trips and we'll basically be there. So we are out early. Hopefully we get some good orders. Let's see what we can get. All right, first order of the day. We have a curbside pickup. One pickup going 8.7 miles for $19.28. Pretty good offer. So let's go ahead, head on over to the Walmart and get it picked up. Super easy, y'all. Okay, I don't think I'm just tripping, but when I was dropping that order off, I swear I saw a little swastika. Is it how can you say the word swastika? Yeah, I think that's it. Y'all know what I'm trying to say. I saw them little like symbols on their like door thing on the ground, and I'm like, yeah, hurried up and dropped that stuff off and got out of there. So I don't want no parts of that, no parts at all. I thought it would have maybe been like a paint splatter, but it was the same design on the other side. So I'm like, yeah, they gotta be intentional. So yeah, we're gonna steer clear of that, but we got it done. It is past the 20 mark and I haven't gotten any order. I did get a first come first serve for $10 for 10 miles. I decided not to take it. It was an extra large order and it just wasn't worth it in my opinion. So I skipped out on that. So hopefully I get another first come first serve. Maybe I'll get a shopping order. I don't know, but we gotta get something. I knew it. The Spark Angels be in my favor, you guys. So we got a pretty good order, but also it's like a lot of shopping. So it's a shop and deliver, $39.05 going 7.6 miles. Y'all, it is about, I think it said, how many items did it say? 49 items, a lot of the same item. So we're gonna go ahead and get this done. I'm gonna say it's gonna take me about an hour to shop these 40 items and get it checked out. Y'all, look at all this I literally just shopped for. Like a whole cart full of stuff. Oh my God, $39. All right, but we're done, let's check out. Y'all, okay. That was an experience. The Walmart was dead, thankfully, so I was able to get everything that I needed. There's a couple things that I had to substitute, but of course, Walmart's not gonna be in stock of everything. So we got that done. Y'all, I have a basket full of groceries, right? And y'all know how we're supposed to go to the self-checkout to, you know, scan our QR code, bag our items. Y'all, them people in there was looking at me like I just had committed the most heinous crime ever. Now, granted, I pull up with this like 100-something items in my cart, and they looking at me like, really, you gonna get in the 20 items or less line for this? So the guy, when I went up, the Walmart employee was like, oh no, too many. So I was like, well, this is the Walmart Spark order. So he's like, oh, okay. So I'm like bagging everything. You know how the little bagging area, you guys, is super small. You can fit maybe like 3 or 4 bags on it. So I'm like trying to put stuff on the floor, in my basket, on the scale, like everything. It was a lot. And I felt them stares from them people. Number one, I think they'd be looking at me because they're like, girl, why ain't she scanning these items? Like, you know, people nosy. So they wondering why you're not scanning the items, and they wondering why you just putting it in the bag. So I know this old lady was just looking at me like she was staring me down. She was like, looking at the guy, looking at me like, ma'am, I'm not stealing, ma'am, okay? Mind your business. Just mind your business. So besides that though, we got that shopped, we got it loaded up in our car, and I just went ahead and dropped it off to the customer. So that was cool. $39. That was a pretty good one. Like I said, it was a lot of work, but it was worth it in my opinion. I was gonna try to do one more order. I might try to do one more order. I don't know. If I could get a small order, I wanna do it, but I know my kids are about to be like on their way soon, so I gotta make sure I'm back home. You know what? I'll probably just go out later. We'll go out later and then get the one more trip so we can complete our incentive and we'll just be done for the day. So yeah, y'all. That's my adventures today. My adventures, and yeah, so I worked up an appetite. I'm about to go get me some food. I think a smoothie and a wrap is in order. All right, for those two trips, I got $58, which is pretty decent. For two trips, that's not bad at all. So a lot of you guys messaged me, you asked me, hey, if I only have, you know, 2 to 3 hours a day, is it really worth it? Like what are the average orders you get, all of that stuff. So I'm gonna try to break it down for you guys really quick. Number one, I'm gonna start by saying everybody's market is different. So the information that I'm giving you right now, I can only do this off of what I know and the orders that I get. So, you know, give it a little grace. If you're in a slower area, you know, it might be a little less. If you're in a faster paced area where you get a lot of orders, it might be a little bit more. So take what I say with a grain of salt. But for me, it is definitely worth it if you have a couple hours a day to do Spark. Now here's why. Okay, so say, let's just say roughly you have about 2 to 3 hours a day, right? So on average, you can see orders from about $18 to $20. Those are typical orders in my market. So let's just say we get two $20 orders. That's $40 right there. $40, you do two trips every single day. Of course, you know, the orders are gonna vary, but $20 a day. Two of those, $40. $40 times 7 days, y'all, $280. That is $280 that you just made from 2 hours of your time every day. Most of the time, it's not much work at all. Curbside orders, pick up, drop off, bam, easy. This is definitely doable, something that you can do in your free time. Y'all, instead of sitting down watching Netflix, you know, watching YouTube, how you can go into a cycle and you look up, it's 5 hours later. Y'all, take that 5 hours and go out and do some Spark. You will literally be surprised how much money you can make. And you might think, okay, one day I only make this amount. Keep doing it every single day or however many days you have to do it, and that money adds up. So it is definitely, in my opinion, worth going out those 2 hours a day. If you have more, cool. For me, I can typically do two orders a day easily, no problem. And it definitely adds up to your total. So to answer your question, yes, 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 you guys, right now, Spark is definitely hot. It's definitely worth it. And with the holidays coming around the corner, y'all, I'm predicting that these orders are going to be popping off the charts. So you want to make sure you go ahead and get in and do what you got to do, because y'all, this is the time to make some money. Okay, so even if you're part-time, if you have 2 hours a week, 4 hours a week, 10 hours a week, whatever time you have, you can still make some extra money. Okay, who doesn't love a little bit of extra money? So this is my little encouragement to you guys, that even if you feel like you don't have the most time, take whatever spare time you do have and go and get some extra money. Is another incentive that we hit. If you haven't checked out my last video where I talked about how I got that $120 incentive, you guys, make sure you go check that out. I will leave that in the cards above, so make sure you go ahead and head on over to that video after you watch this one. So with that $11 trip, that brought our total to $69 for three orders, which ain't bad. It's not bad at all. Like I said, y'all, it's about, you know, It's not about how fast you can do it. You do it steady over time and you'll make some good money. So $69, and then with the $24 incentive that we just hit, that will go into my account at midnight. So that brings our total for the day to $93, and that is pretty good. So you see what I'm saying, y'all do small trips, y'all hit these incentives, try to maximize your money, try to work smarter and not harder. That's what I always try to do. So we got our money and we're out for the day. I don't have to go back out. I'm good. So typically I don't do super short videos of just me doing 2 to 3 trips, but I thought it was important today since I have gotten so many questions about how much money you can make, is it worth it? So I wanted to make this quick video of me actually working only a couple of hours so you guys can see that it definitely is worth it. You can make some good money, and over time, over the week, it adds up. Don't let your limited schedule stop you from making some extra money. If you guys want to make some extra money, Spark is a great way to make some extra money. You can literally turn the app on, turn the app off whenever you want to, and make some money. So hopefully this motivates you guys to get out there, and I will see you guys next Friday for another Spark video. Bye.